was passenger in a car seat, thinking of decisions that I made within a heartbeat. She used to make my heartbeat, it usually alarms me. Lungs are overworking and I can't breathe. Guess I convinced myself I didn't like relationship malarkey. She said, wait, you didn't ask me how I felt. I said, I love that you're a nice girl, and I'm sorry, but this really wasn't time well. It kinda feels like it was maybe a blur, maybe coffee and 10 liters, but I'd mainly prefer. Feel I gotta scratch the surface, gotta break it to learn, and now I multiply the times in which the tables have turned.
I call this the traveler's charm, whether you're sitting on a train or in the back of a car, thinking maybe it's me. Yes, I do have places to be. And do I start at the end or do I end at the start? In this little bit of time, will I get very far? Maybe it's me. Yes, I do have places to be, and I'll be there.
Yes. Yeah, the other day, I was sitting on the train, but in another place. I was on my way home, but maybe some would say I was thinking about the days I wanna run away. I've only really got a couple mates, me, myself and I. How cliche, looking out the window, feels like I'm in a film. Director, producer, and as it happens, I'm the main character. Yeah, my own little feature length soundtrack, being whatever's in my speakers then. I'd rather not be held accountable, I bank on people's feelings. It's no wonder why I'm feeling spent. Yeah, and in a deeper sense, sometimes I need the rain, it helps me kinda clean my head. The sun's an easy